I certainly still identify as a feminist, have since those days of law school. And there were so many things that I thought were wrong. When I went and applied for a credit card, the guy said, oh, well, you've got to have your father or your husband's signature. And I thought, I'm putting him through law school. Why should I have to get his signature? And that seemed to me very unfair. I still think that was unfair. So I passed the equal credit bill. But there are all kinds of things I thought were wrong. And to me, a feminist is someone who's trying to make that wider world for women.